拜。Good evening, 好吃吗？不要骗我。
Hello everybody, I am Miao Li and welcome back to my video. Guess what? Have you heard of the McDonald's new salted egg yolk fries and peach pie and pandan ice cream? I'm going to give it a try because I'm so excited. I love peach and salted egg yolk. I wonder how it tastes like. Before that, we have to go to McDonald's to get it. The online delivery is too expensive, you know. Now the delivery is like $4. $4, I can eat chicken rice. And plus, I only need to get the salted egg yolk and the peach pie and the... And I can't get pandan ice cream on the website. So I have to go to the outlet itself. But before I go, don't forget to press the subscribe button and also don't forget to press the bell which is next to the subscribe button for notification if I have a new video, okay? Press ready? Okay, I wait for you to press. Okay, done. Let's go to the McDonald's now.
So I'm already in the bus. I'm going to North Point McDonald's. Miao Li likes to sit on the upper double-decker bus. My hair is a bit messy. This is really nice. It tastes just like pandan. You know the pandan cake? The sponge cake. I like the pandan ice cream. Super creamy, super soft, and it's not too sweet. Ooh, now let's try the salted egg yolk fries. Wow, it's super salty, yeah. It's saltier than those people who complain that everything in Singapore also want to salted egg yolk. Definitely have the salt lah. Salty until I cannot taste the egg yolk properly. But it's not bad lah. I mean, still edible. After some time, right, you'll just feel a bit jelak. And then you will feel like you're eating some lemon sauce instead of salted egg yolk. Or lime sauce. Or mayonnaise sauce. Is it just me? You feel that it tastes sour. I still prefer the seaweed fries and the original McDonald's fries. Yum. Why is peach in hot pink? I thought the peach that I knew is in like peach color. It tastes like the Boca peach tea. The McDonald's just use Boca peach tea and then convert it into a pie and then add a few pieces of peach inside. There are some peach inside. Then you can see. Focus, focus. It's not too sweet lah. Not bad, not bad. Better than a salted egg yolk fries. You have to try to really know how it tastes like. I will still encourage you guys to go and try and then tell me how you feel. I'm gonna end the video. If you like this video and you would like me to try any other food, right? Feel free to leave your comments down below, okay? Don't forget to like the video and share the video with your friends. Press the subscribe button and switch on the notification bell to receive new video notifications. Bye bye!